Hello everybody! Gagawa ako ng coconut cake. Okay, let's start! So, we have the flour. Organic. And coconut. What's it? Coconut. Deciccated. Coconut. What is the flour? I want to see myself find it. Maybe I cannot. Maybe I am not full. Maybe I am cut. My body is cut.
Your body is cut in half, yeah. Well, I guess we need to go for a two-camera solution here.
Just turn around, honey.
You're on. Here, look. Monitor yourself.
Yeah, that one. Thank you, honey. How to? Oh, it's okay. I will put it here. Oh, I still can't see it. Honey, I cannot.
We're getting another camera.
Kailangan natin maging healthy. So, organic flour. It can, honey?
What?
It can?
Really? Hey, so that's on the action there.
Sugar margarine is 250 grams.
That's fast enough, actually.
Si Mike naglilinis siya ng aquarium. Microwave, nilagay ko muna sa microwave ang butter para lumambot siya. Sugar and butter. Sugar and butter. Five eggs. order. One and a half spoon. Ilagay ko dito yung salt, baking powder, saka flour. Other one, honey. Ah, it's the same. Which is bigger, honey? Better. This one? This one is better than the other one. I will try. I want
best
to try.
That's the first one you use. Sealing up a bag. You clip it together.
Clip, honey?
Yeah, like one of these.
The clip? Yeah.
You got one of those?
Where? I use it in here, honey.
Ah.
Your pants. We can buy it on Saturday, honey, the plastic clip.
I knew I'd seen one of these somewhere.
Huh?
I need to clip this bag back together. You've got the Himalayan salt everywhere. Oh, it's getting damp. There you go. You could do a big plastic tub for that. Stuff.
100 grams desiccated coconut. 100 grams. 100 grams. And I will put here, honey. I will put here, honey. You will need this. For the filling, hun.
Yeah, I'll add some to.
Bob, this one, honey.
Hopefully, somewhere where I can find it.
Vanilla. on 6.5 high, maybe it will burn, honey.
It's up to you, it's your project, you decide.
Then it will address it on 25 minutes.
That seems a bit of a long time.
gagawa na naman ako ng feeling, alaman niya, alaman sa loob. Gagawin ko ito, butter at saka icing sugar. Sana yung icing sugar.
I put down that. Oh, here we go. Huh? I put something down. I forgot what I put here.
Nagkalat guys. Ang labyesa. Ngayon, gagawa ako ng filling. Na lang kasi medyo malambot butter. Ay! Lagay ko muna sa microwave. Microwave ko muna siya guys. Para lumambot. guy you are. Yung deciccated coconut. Again po. Para sa palaman. Or feeling. I think sugar. Dagan ko sugar. Thank you. Can you taste it, hon? I mean, where are you, honey?
Yeah.
Can you taste it? Matabang daw guys, magdagdagan ko ng icing sugar. Mag-open ako ng isa pa. Kasi matabang daw, sabi niya. Sabi ni Mike. Nagluluto din ako ng ano. Nagluluto din ako ng potato para sa dinner namin. Kasi mamaya mga 5:30 alis kami. Magsisimba. Sabado kasi ng alas 6 ng hapon ang ano, simba dito ng misa. So, time now is 4:35. So, 1 hour na lang. Wala ng 1 hour. Sana matapos na siya. Where is the Honey, I am looking though.
What's that, honey?
The strawberry jam.
Right.
Huh? Strawberry jam and coconut
this time. If you put jam on top, then I won't be able to store it anymore.
Just a little bit.
Put it in the middle, that's what I did last week.
Where is it?
Well, I can't see until you get your ass out of there, but never look.
You're gonna see it on.
Well, I can't either, because you're in the fridge in the way and I can't.
Over there.
There you go. I'll leave you to it.
Honey, can I put
hand? All right,
can I do it now? It's very hot, still very hot.
No, leave it until we come back.
Okay.
Okay, I'll turn the cameras off now.
Okay.
Save juice.
Okay, honey. Ilagin ko na ang coco jam.
Well, my darling has made the cake, and this is where I come in. I always do the middle. I always do the middle part. I always do the filling. So, let's spread some jam on it first. I've already damaged the cake slightly. I was freaking out because Delph was going to stand on a stool, which is very rickety. And I was very worried about that, and I damaged the cake while I was talking to him. So that's my fault. So I'm just putting some jam on the middle part, which is one half of the middle part, you see what I mean? Yeah, but not on top of the jam. Jam bit done. So we'll put that back down there. Oh dear, it is. And what am I doing here? Ah, should have done that part. Never mind. Let's think about this for a second. So we'll put this like that. That can be the base. That's firmer anyway because it's not damaged. Right, so. And we'll flip that over and put it on top in a minute. This is the buttercream with coconut in it. So we don't normally put coconut in it, but this is coconut cake, so yeah, hopefully it's not too firm. Seems quite firm, but it's okay. Spreads quite nice. I just love my new cake stand.
Nice, honey.
Or should I say our new cake stand? But whatever. It's good fun. You can spin it round.
You still have this one, honey, at the fridge, side of the fridge.
Hey. Oh, we still got that.
Yeah, I forgot.
We've got to get it out 1 week and just mix it with whatever we're using, because it's all right. It's in the fridge. It's still fine, yeah, but we should use it. Shouldn't keep leaving it there week after week while we make a fresh load. That's how you're doing. Hold that, can you? The wooden one.
bit.
No, it's fine.
You can never have too much buttercream. Just the heartburn that comes after it. Who's doing this? You or me? Get away. Nice. The tricky bit. You've already broken it in half.
No, it's broken.
So it's slightly broken, but don't worry about it. It's cool. Right, so, what do we put on top? Let's see. We put a little bit of icing sugar.
This one, honey, and then the.
No, because. That's why I put jam in the middle. If we put it on top, then when you grip, when I grip it, when I'm in the lorry, when I'm in the truck, I'm going to get jam all over my fingers.
Okay.
And that's before we've cling filmed it, and the cling film jams all over the cling film.
Oh, yeah.
It'd be great if it wasn't going anywhere, but,
yeah, okay.
But it has to travel, you see.
Yeah, it has a cling film.
This is a travelling cake. It's going to do some miles. Right, wait.
Magbaba on siya.
Hang on.
Magbaba on siya ng cake sa trabaho.
Good stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You're still going with the jam, aren't you?
Really forget.
Oh. Oops. And that was too much. This is a great clump fell out. But don't worry, that's okay. And there, you have a finished cake with icing sugar everywhere. And of course what we have to do now is taste it. Really isn't the ideal thing to do before you're about to make dinner, because it just ruins your appetite. But in the name of video and science, see how I'm using the broken bit to make a cut, thus disguising our cock up, our mistake. Even better than last week. That is really good. I wish I could give you all a sample, but I haven't worked out how to do that over YouTube yet. Anyway, well done, Adelpha. And we'll see you on the next video, I guess.
Subscribe, like, please watch.
Indeed.